Hello friends, this is Bijeshwar and I welcome you all on my new YouTube channel, that is CBSE Explosion. Here we are providing you free educational videos from class 1 to 12. If you haven't subscribed this channel, then please do subscribe this channel. This will be really helpful for you, for students who are in class from class 1 to 12. On this YouTube channel, we are providing you free live classes also. So do subscribe this channel, CBSE Explosion. Today, we are going to do the chapter of class 5, NCERT Marigold book. Name of the chapter is Crying. It is a poem. In this video, we are going to do the question and answers of this poem. So are you ready? The first question here we have, according to the poet, should you cry a little or you should cry a lot? I have already explained you in the first video the summary of the poem. Okay, so according to the poet, we should cry a lot. So the answer of the first question is, in this question, the poet is asking you, okay, whether we should cry a lot or we should cry a little. हमें ज्यादा रोना चाहिए या कम रोना चाहिए, पोएट के अकॉर्डिंग, ठीक है? तो पोएट के अकॉर्डिंग इस पोयम में हमें ज्यादा रोना चाहिए. अकॉर्डिंग टू द पोएट, वी शुड क्राई अ लॉट. ओके, सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी मूव टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. वट कैन यू डू आफ्टर क्राइंग अ लॉट? जब आप बहुत ज्यादा रो लेते हैं तो उसके बाद आप क्या करते हैं? वॉट can you do after crying a lot? After crying a lot, we can jump in the shower and splash, splash, splash. Okay, so this is the answer of the second question. Now come to the third question. Read the first two lines of the poem and we have to identify the mood of this child. Okay, here are the lines of the poem. So here you have to read the first two lines. So come and read with me. Crying only a little bit is no use. You must cry. तो आपको ये लाइन पढ़ के क्या पता चल रहा है, ये जो आप चाइल्ड है इसका मूड कैसा होगा? हैप्पी होगा, सैड होगा, एंग्री होगा, जेलस होगा या अपसेट होगा? तो जो मूड हमें इन दो लाइनों को पता चल रहा है, जो पढ़ के पता चल रहा है, वो है सैड. बच्चा क्या है? दुखी है. क्राइंग ओनली अ लिटिल बिट, जब आप दुखी होते हैं तभी रोते हैं. क्राइंग ओनली अ लिटिल बिट इज नो यूज, यू मस्ट क्राई अ लॉट. सो द मूड ऑफ द दिस चाइल्ड इज सैड. नाउ कम टू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पोयम. आर दी सेंटेंसेज राइट और रॉन्ग? यू हैव टू रीड दी सेंटेंसेज एंड फाइंड आउट वेदर द सेंटेंस इज राइट और रॉन्ग. So come with me and read the first sentence. The poet says you must not cry much. Kya poet ye bolta hai ki aapko zyada nahi rona chahiye? To ye sentence according to the poem ye galat hai, because poet says you must cry a lot. The second sentence is, the poet says that you should cry till your pillow is soaked. So according to the poem, this sentence is correct, because the poet says the same thing, you should cry till your pillow is soaked. Third point, the poet says that after crying a lot, you should open the window and laugh so that people will see that you are happy. So according to the poem, this sentence is also correct, because the poet says after crying a lot, you should open the windows and let the people see you, now you are happy. So this sentence is also correct. Come to the fourth sentence. The poet says that you should open the window and show people that you are crying. So according to the poem, this sentence is wrong. So here, out of four sentences, we have two correct sentences. That is sentence number two, this one is correct. And sentence number three, this one is also correct. And first and fourth are wrong. So in this video, we have covered the exercise, or we can say the question answers of the class 5, unit 4, poem Crying. In the next video, we will discuss the word meanings of this poem. If you are new to this channel, then please do subscribe this channel. This channel will really help you out in learning new things. So thanks for watching this video. Have a good day. Bye-bye.